Well, everybody. Day number 4 of 220 questions in 22 days. 10 questions. Let's see how this round goes. Question number 1. How would you summarize your life so far in one sentence? Being the biggest dork on YouTube. You should know that answer. excuse me. Who is the best person you ever met? What made them the best? I have met no one. I have not met anyone. I don't know what makes them the best. Maybe they're just smarter than me to be best. I have no idea. What's something you predict would happen than actually did? Winning money. I'm on the lottery. This happened a few years ago. So, in other words, everybody buys these scratch tickets, and I was at one time buying scratch tickets, and it was like something in my mind made me do this one day and said, I'm going to go buy a ticket. I went, got the ticket, scratched it, $1,000. And then I've been unlucky ever since. I don't even bother with scratch tickets anymore. What question would you really like answered? Meaning of life. What's wrong with society? Everything. I can't really give a description about that. But what's wrong with society? I would say everything. What was the hardest decision you ever made? Becoming the biggest dork on YouTube. You have 1 year to live. How do you spend it? Wow. How would I spend it? Just keep on going. Just do whatever you wanted to do before, and just keep on going until your time has come. What's your favorite word? Ooh, my favorite words aren't, I won't say them on this tag. Just picture in your mind. That's all you have to do. But your favorite word? Well, I guess well. I really don't have a favorite word, but in my mind, I got a lot of favorite words, and they aren't, as I said, they aren't appropriate to put on YouTube. Have you ever cried in public? Why? I hate to admit it, but I have, but be at a funeral. Somebody who I actually did like and whatever, and the person finally, out of the blue, really. And the last and final question is, what's something you're terrible at? Will you improve one day? Talking, that's what I'm terrible at. And will I improve one day? Probably not. Anyway, those are my answers. Until we see each other again for day number 5 or part 5 or whatever you want to call it, take care for now.